I can't believe I'm hearing this. I won't believe it. Putting on a musical has got to be the most fulfilling thing a person could ever hope to do. You people, you're all heroes to me.
You're a special kind of people known as show people. You live in a world of your own. The audience paid plenty to sit there and clap, hearing you sing, watching you tap. Did you know your dentist longs to be in show business? Your window washer wants to be a star. And though your analyst may never couch it that way,
analyst couch!
You don't know how lucky you are. Some policemen and detectives dream of show business. They can't get arrested, but still, they sit around the station and fancy this life. They jeer Sherlock Holmes and cheer Mac the Knife.
Ask your cleaning lady, don't you dream of show business? To vocalize or stretch beside a bar.
Her affirmative shrug as she shampoos your rug
lets you know how lucky you are.
A special kind of aura around a show person.
Just ask the next waiter you meet.
He walks in fifth position, his voice is just grand.
He gives you the check, you give him a hand.
If the boys in valet parking turn to show business, they could scalp a higher ticket for your car.
My tree surgeon now started taking a bow. A bow, get it? B-O-U-G.
Don't you know how lucky you are?
We're a special kind of people known as show people. We live in a world of our own. Our days are tides and curtains, they rise and they fall. We're born every night at half hour call.
Detectives have no opening night, Miss Harris. We make our entrance after the curtain has fallen on someone else's life.
It isn't wrong to be married to one's work, is it?
No. No, not at all. Sometimes it's no honeymoon. I love my job. I really do. And if I say so myself, I'm good at it, too. I catch the bad guys, well, most of the time. So it's a good life. A perfectly good life, not exactly sublime. When I've finished my work and I crawl into bed, I reflect as I turn out the lights that the day that's to come and the week that's ahead will be lunch counter mornings and coffee shop nights. Lunch counter mornings and coffee shop nights.
Well, it's reassuring to have such a dependable schedule, like matinees every Wednesday.
Or brisket and broad beans each Thursday.
With your friends.
With, yeah. Well, I like my pals. The guys on the force. We're not very social. They're all married, of course. Sometimes we go bowling or have a few beers. So it's a fine life, a perfectly fine life. I'd give it 2 cheers. 'Cause sometimes I think, at the end of the day, when I've read the last burglar his rights, that the life that I lead is a little bit gray, with its lunch counter mornings and coffee shop nights. Lunch counter mornings and coffee shop nights.
But your acting roles, well, don't they make for a change?
Oh, Miss Harris, each year from May 23rd to the 12th of June, when I turn my life over to the Swaller Street Players, that's more than a vacation for me. That's an overture of hope. It's the curtain rising on the greatest joy of my life. But the rest of the year, the life that I lead, that's a little bit gray. There are plenty of low days and not many heights. Mostly lunch counter mornings and coffee shop nights. I don't mean to seem forward, but might I walk you home?
Oh, I'd be delighted, but you said we're not allowed to leave.
Damn.
Here's how it was. You're in public, you have a certain charisma, we'd do a show, I'd go back to the hotel, empty my pockets, there'd be 15, 20 cocktail napkins with phone numbers on them. What I'm saying is none of us were saints. You sell 100 million records, see how you handle it.
Making your way in the world today takes everything you've got. Taking a break from all your worries sure would help a lot. Wouldn't you like to get away?